Hey, what's up guys, welcome to Swagger Technical, I am Smith, and today in this video I'm going to tell you that how to install Expose installer in your Vivo device. So guys, let's chat. Before continuing in this video, I'm going to show you that this is Vivo device, because I know that many of the people will comment me as this is not Vivo device because of its notification bar. I have modified the notification bar because I am using an app. So I'm going to show you in the settings that this is Vivo device. So I'm going to about section, about phone. As you can see, this is Vivo V3. Back to the topic, now I'm going to show you that how to install Expose installer in your Vivo V3 or any of the Vivo device. So the first point is, you have to root your device. I will give a link in the I button of this video. So again, watch the rooting guide of Vivo V3. And the second point is, I will drop a link in the description of Expose installer. So you can download the Expose installer from there, because I have used that Expose installer and it's a stable version of Expose installer. So install it. After installing it, I'm going to show you that what you have to do. You have to open the Expose installer. Then you will see a warning. I'm not going to read this, you will read at your own. Click on OK, then move forward. After that, you will see the UI like this, as you can see in this video. So note that I'm not going to uninstall the Expose installer, because it's a tough way to install it again. So don't worry, I'm showing the method at how you can install the Expose installer. You have to click on install/update. After that, go for the first option, who is install. Do not click on any other option. After install, clicking on install, you will see the pop-up of 10 seconds. It will tell you that your phone is going to reboot in 10 seconds. There will be two options, reboot now or reboot later. I warn you that do not click on reboot later. Always click on reboot now, and your phone will reboot. After the reboot process, you have successfully installed the Expose installer. So the process is very easy, but you have to follow the instruction in a careful way. So I'm going to tell you the most important thing which usually happen during the installation of Expose installer. Your phone stuck in boot loop. So what is boot loop? Boot loop is a process of booting up your mobile, but it's stuck on a particular image. For example, when your phone turns on, the image shown on your screen is Vivo, and your phone will stuck on the screen of Vivo. It will not move forward. So what you have to do, you have to press the power button of your phone for more than 10 seconds and your phone screen turn into black, and after that the phone will automatically reboot, and then you will see your phone in a normal state. That's all. If you are facing any of the problem, comment me down in this video. Leave a like, give it a subscribe, and share it with your friends. Let's meet in another video. Till then, take care of yourself. Goodbye.